lies, you don't want them other guys. You don't want them other guys. I roll up, I show you love, hold up. You know what's up, go up. And I come back down, something like a roller coaster. Up and down. Too much cash, watch how I came up fast. They say I'm next to get it, they bring your name up last. And while I made a splash, rappers came and passed. But still I ask myself, how long does famous last? How long does famous last?
Hello YouTube, TC Game HD1 here, and we are back with another player review, which is the team of the season, Landon Donovan. He is around 150k, I'm guessing. You can see the game stats and the stats on card on the screen now. Just stop at any point if you want to. But getting into the player, he just announced that he retired. And that I just wanted to use his teammate season card anyway, so I did. And with that as well, I've added a couple of clips of it, well, two goals of his at the start of the video. Just let me know if you like that and if you want that from every other player. But with Donovan, he's got very good pace, very good shooting, very good shot power, very good finishing, very good dribbling. Sometimes dribbling, like, it gets away from him too quickly, like, sometimes it's close, sometimes it's non-dribbling, so he could get tackled quite easily. But I think with him, he is very weak, does get pushed off the ball a lot. He also does have very good passing, and his free kicks are alright, and his corners are alright. I think it's weird though, because his shots are very powerful, but then when it gets to his, like, actual corners, they're very weak. Like, I put 3 bars on, and it just got to the penalty spot, onto Kabul's head, but it didn't go in. But yeah, but I also think that he is very good, and a very good player, and I would recommend him quite a lot. Tried him up front, like, for half, and I didn't really like him up front. I didn't use him, because I didn't show 4-3-3 normal up front. Then the centre forward is quality. I would play him at centre forward. And then at centre attacking mid, I didn't use him there, so I don't know if you want to try him at centre attacking mid. But yeah, he does link up very well with Susi, if you want to go, like, with the nationality. And Susi works well with Donovan and is a very good player. But I think Donovan, just once he gets in the space, like, he doesn't always make the runs with his high work rate. And you don't always realise his high work rate, because sometimes he's up front and don't really get back. But with his, like, running, he doesn't always make the runs which he should do, and stuff like that. So that is quite annoying. But when he does make the runs, he makes really good runs for one up through the ball or over the top through the ball. But this has been TC Game HD1 with this team of the season, Danny River, and play with you. Please like, subscribe, share, and see you later.